जवान क्राफ्ट्समैन जयकरण सिंह यादव who displayed exemplary courage, conspicuous bravery and utmost devotion to duty. It is rare that men from the services such as corps of electrical and mechanical engineers, army service corps or army adherence corps get a chance to be in the line of fire of the enemy and display their mettle, since their primary role is to provide administrative and logistic support and keep the armory of the supported combat arm battle worthy. But be it in war or peacetime, once comforted with the enemy, the combatants from the service have displayed their valor like any infantryman or a tank gunner. Among such brave hearts from the services, the conspicuous bravery of Jaikaran Singh Yadav, a Haryanvi, stands out. Jaikaran, son of Havildar Major Nanakram, was born at Kosli village in Rohtak district of then undivided Punjab on October 1, 1932. Kosli is now in Rewari district. After matriculation from Government High School, Kosli, Jaikaran was enrolled in Corps of Electrical and Mechanical Engineers of the Indian Army on September 26, 1950. As a craftsman electrician. When insurgency led by Angama Zappu Phiso started in Nagaland in 1956, demanding secession from the Indian Union, the Government of India declared the Naga Hill State a disturbed area and promulgated the Army Force Special Power Act. It ordered the armed force to curb insurgency and help in maintaining law and order. By the time 17th Rajput Battalion of the Indian Army was inducted into Nagaland for anti-insurgency operations, capital city Kohima and villages around it had become a hotbed of insurgency. At that time, craftsman Jaikaran Singh Yadav was on the posted strength of the light repair workshop attached to 17th Rajput Battalion. During one such anti-insurgency operation, with just above 7 years in uniform, craftsman Jaikaran displayed that the Indian Army soldier, be it in arm or service, is bestowed with the same valor when the situation demands. During one such operation, craftsman Jaikaran Singh Yadav, for his indomitable courage and conspicuous act of bravery beyond the call of duty, was awarded the Kirti Chakra. The write-up on his bravery is recorded in the Corps of Electrical and Mechanical Engineers archives. Craftsman Jaikaran Singh Yadav retired from active service as Zubeder in 1978. He breathed his last on August 3rd, 2003. One of his sons carried forward his legacy and served in Army Postal Service Corps. The brief in archives of Corps of Electrical and Mechanical Engineers reads: on May 6, 1957, craftsman Jaikaran Singh Yadav was part of an ambush party of 17th Rajput Battalion, approximately 15 strong, tasked with moving to Tizama village in Naga Hills. Around 8 a.m., when the vehicle of the party was passing through an area between two hills, about 50 hostile opened fire on it from both sides of the road. In the firing, almost every member of the party, including the Bren gunner, was wounded. The Bren gun fell of the vehicle and lay nearly 25 yards behind. The hostiles had effectively covered his gap between the gun and the men. Craftsman Jaikaran, unmindful of the hostile fire, jumped out of the vehicle and crawling across the bullet-riddled gap, succeeded in retrieving the gun. The Bren gunner, who was lying wounded, managed to set up the gun and started firing on the hostiles. When the gun ran out of the ammunition, Craftsman Jaikaran crawled to the vehicle which was carrying the magazine box 25 yards away. While returning with the ammunition, he was badly wounded by the hostile automatic fire. Meanwhile, in the lethal fire by the hostiles, the ambush party leader was mortally wounded about 20 yards away from him. Unmindful of his own injuries, Craftsman Jaikaran crawled up to him in heavy fire and within full view of the hostiles, brought his body back to the vehicle. At that moment, he spotted a sniper on a tree. With a lightning speed, Craftsman Jaikaran eliminated the sniper with his rifle before the latter would fire another shot. Throughout his operation, Craftsman Electrician Jaikaran Singh Yadav displayed exemplary courage, conspicuous bravery and utmost devotion to duty in the finest traditions of the Indian Army. Jai Hind!